Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So I thought I would do a little introduction into this video because this weekend I'm gonna be vlogging. I've come away with my boyfriend. We are at the Blue Mountains, which is about an hour and a half away from where we live in Sydney. And we're staying in the most amazing Airbnb. It is so beautiful. I will definitely include some shots of what this place looks like because it is so, so cute. And yeah, I thought I would just take you along with me because I love vlogging. I love doing sort of travel vlogs. And yeah, so we're actually just about to leave now. I'm just gonna do a really quick little house tour, like super quick. This is our bedroom. It is so, so cute. And if you come through here, that's the front door. Through here is the bathroom with the most amazing huge tub, which I'm so excited to use later. An awesome mirror for doing makeup. So, so nice. And then through here is the lounge with a beautiful fireplace and then the most amazing view of the mountains through there. And there's also a second bedroom in here. I might just quickly show you. This is the second bedroom. It is so, so nice and cozy. And this is the kitchen, which is so nice. I love this kitchen. So yeah, we are about to leave now. We're just gonna go for a drive, check out a few sites. It's really, really cold and windy, so I don't know what we will end up doing. But I've got my hat and I am ready to go. Look at these wallabies! Wow! Another day, another life passes by just like mine. It's not complicated. Hey buddy! Decided to come to Jenolan Caves, which is basically like an area where there's a whole bunch of caves that you can explore. I've actually been here when I was little, like I think I was like 10. So we're going to check out some caves. It's freezing cold and that's why I've got this ridiculous looking hat on. I really don't think I'm dressed appropriately for exploring caves, but yeah, this should be fun. Airbnb. There's also a really cool little feature to this house that I thought I would show you, so let's check it out. When we were booking this house, I noticed this was a feature and I thought it looked amazing. It's probably too cold to do it right now, but maybe tomorrow. These are two outdoor baths, which just look amazing. And they kind of just sit out onto this beautiful view.
don't think I'm brave enough to get in an outdoor bath right now, but I think tomorrow's meant to be a tiny bit warmer. It's 6 degrees now. I think tomorrow is meant to be 14, so maybe in the morning I might be brave enough to have a bath outside.
Kinda hot in the kitchen, yeah. My cup is already half full. It's the taste that I'm feeling. No milk and two sugars if that's cool. Cool, cool. Can't sleep when it's late, but that ain't me complaining. Nobody can keep it like you. So good, I can't taste it. When y'all gone, I crave it. Nobody can make it like you. By the time you're leaving, yeah, I'm begging you to stay. Yeah, and if you leave, I'd only get in your way. Yeah. You can keep me needing, even when I am awake. But the coffee never tastes the same. Yeah. My baby, I drink so much, I guess they call it love. Never been so lonely, I just wanna wake up to you. And you could be there.
We're leaving our house now. Say goodbye. Oh, I'm so sad. I don't wanna leave.
Climbing, nobody can keep it like you. So good, I can't taste it. When y'all gone, I crave it. Nobody can make it like you.
So we just checked out the Three Sisters. It was very busy, lots of tourists. I've never felt like more of a tourist. So now we are probably gonna keep driving, stop off for lunch somewhere, and then head home.